Hey there, Sister Cerise here. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. This is a reading on the beloved young lady, Selena Gomez. And is she going to find herself a new man? Well, let's look at her past, present, and future relationships. Alrighty, so in the past, she had a relationship that she worked on for a very long time, and finally she took a new path. We all know what relationship that was, Justin Bieber. They were together for a very long time, and then she took a new path. When she took a new path, she wanted to do it for her own peace of mind. She really just needed to grow and feel strong on her own, with her own identity, and not just be identified as Selena, Justin's girlfriend, but also how she was before she met him, her own identity. And she went off and she did that. Now, in her life, the present position, she is going through a lot of changes. And in relationships, she is exploring a completely different type of man. She's not looking for an immature guy. She's not looking for someone to save her soul. She's done a lot of soul searching and she is ready for something very serious. She's been thinking about marriage. She's been thinking about children in the future. And she also just wants peace of mind. She's a Cancer sign, and Cancer signs are usually people who are very sensitive and they really just love their home. They love their family, or if it's not family, they want to create a family, or they just love their own energy. And that's where she's at in life right now. She's going through mega change, and that's a beautiful thing because in the future, look at that card, guys, the Knight of Swords. She's going to meet herself a knight in shining armor. Again, he's not going to be too much older than her at all, but he is going to be mature. He's going to be a dashing young man, somebody that's going to love her for life, love her for all her craft, for her talent, for her skill, and also for her mood swings. He knows that she gets pissy easily. He knows that she gets upset quickly when she doesn't like something. And it's not that she gets angry and starts a war and wants to fight. It's she'll just get quiet and she'll speak her mind. But he's going to deal with that, and not with an argument. He will deal with that with support. He will support her and love her and honor her. So you guys don't even have to worry about Selena when it comes to a relationship. She is going to find the man of her dreams. And again, he is going to be so in love with her that he will want her to have all of the desires of her heart. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Please take a moment to go and subscribe. I upload tarot card readings on stars and celebrities and other interesting things. If you have any video ideas, comment down below and let me know. Sister Cerise here. Take care.